roll show. A story of first rock and roll shows. Little Andy Kreutzer from South Euclid, Ohio asks, Trevor Mama, where did you see your first rock and roll show? It was at the Cleveland Agora. Andy Kreutzer told me who it was headlining. You guys gotta wait, first show, 91 to 92. Two. Cleveland Death Fest, baby. Headlined by Obituary. Thanks for the memories. Hey, thanks for being cool. We played all new stuff mostly tonight. Everybody's getting down, feeling the action, feeling the fun. I'm married now. I lost 472 pounds. I feel reborn. We're making a rock and roll video. My dear friend Brandon Baker came out and filmed us, and it's great. Thanks.